Hi, pardon for my English. Let's create logo. Choose ellipse tool, press Alt and left click, dimension 40 by 40, create another circle, dimension 44 by 44. Choose both in Pathfinder panel. Choose minus front, so we got shape like that. Let's get rid of this stroke. Next, in the effect panel, choose distort and transform. Transform preview horizontal scale something around 50%, vertical scale 75. Vertical 2 millimeters and rotation something like -9. Next, yellow. Oops. Yellow. Next one. Greenish. So last one, blue. Something like that. Let's make text. Next, let's create the shadow. Choose a rectangle tool. The rectangle. And assign the gradient. Let's choose fade to black. Fade down. And go something like this. And right now, we will scale. Vertical. So and let's make it this harsh. For example, this color. There is our logo. Thank you for watching.